Well, in Rochester, police are investigating a death at Durand Eastman Park near Zoo Road. Police were called to the area around 1 a.m. Investigators tell us a man in his 60s was found in a parking lot with an apparent stab wound. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No suspects are in custody.